The left lobe is composed of multiple moderately encystic nodules. We cannot determine where one nodule ends and where another one begins. The only reproducible parameter for a follow-up is the size of the entire lobe. The pattern resembles the so-called micronodular form of Hashimoto's thyroiditis.